And hello again, everyone, and welcome live to the streets of San Jose. The Champ Car World Series back here for the second time in 2006. I'm Rick Benjamin. Great to have you with us today here on NBC Sports. Not nearly as hot as it's been here. Airtime, trackside temperatures about 75, 76 degrees. Now, if you were with us here 1 year ago, these teams had a lot more to deal with than just the ravages of Mother Nature. The racetrack was the issue. This looked like a motocross course. Train tracks down the middle of the front straightaway. These cars were catching serious air. It was very hard to pass. The track was narrow in places, and several drivers and teams came a cropper late wall-smacking incident. At the end of the day, it was the series champion, Sebastian Bourdais, who dominated. He did not have problems. Bourdais led much of the way last year, and it was one of his victories on his way to the 2006 Champ Car Championship. My colleague Derek Daly alongside. Derek, they have made radical adjustments here, haven't they?
They have, and I think it's fair to say last year this track was just awful, hence those dramatic pictures going over that light rail line. But they've made some improvements, and Paul Tracy said after the first session on Friday, this track is 200% better. That's pretty dramatic.